today's topic is rotavirus, a very contagious virus that causes diarrhea. You can usually treat this infection at home with extra fluids to prevent dehydration. Occasionally, severe dehydration requires intravenous fluids in the hospital. Dehydration is a serious complication of rotavirus and a major cause of childhood deaths in developing countries. Good hygiene, such as washing your hands regularly, is important. But vaccination is the best way to prevent rotavirus infection. Thank you.